Hello and welcome back to another edition of Check It Out. Hey friends, I'm gonna do a quick review of this NETGEAR Orbi system that we've got right here. Now, this is the second video I've done here. I did the first one right when I bought it, and then this one we've had a few months now, and I just wanted to give a little update. And I was just working on my satellite one right here and kind of put it up on the wall, put a little cable management system in, and put this little bracket right here so it holds it nice and neat up off the floor. So here's the big picture of this. The Orbi is really nice. I have an iPhone, and the app that I have on there makes it absolutely user-friendly, easy to go and check out what's going on. You can see each device. You can turn devices off one by one. You can basically see more or less what your kids are looking at, and you can reduce the amount of time they're on the phone if you want. Very, very cool stuff. But the big picture is this thing just works. It has cut out one time on me in the last 3 months, and the reason it cut out is our power went out. But other than that, this thing, it's solid. There's no games with it. It doesn't go up and down as far as like the range you have, and in the middle of the day or middle of the night, all of a sudden you don't have Wi-Fi. No, it just works nice and steady. It goes all the way from our front yard, backyard. I can be in the garage, I can be on the driveway, I can be in the backyard on the hammock, and it works absolutely perfect throughout our house as well. So anyway, guys, if you're looking for a new system, new router, and also modem. This one right here, the modem I bought separately. They also make a tandem one, right like this guy right here, that includes the modem with it. My opinion is buy the modem separately. That way you could upgrade that later down the line if you wanted to, and then you just have this nice, I mean, really nice router system. All right, guys. Hey, we'll see you next time. Listen, do you like the videos I make? Give them a thumbs up. Do you like the videos I make? Give me a subscription. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Totally free, doesn't cost you anything. All right, guys. Also, this is the fourth Orbi video that I've made, so if you subscribe to the channel and check out the playlist and look under Orbi, you'll see that I've got a handful of other videos that you can build and gain your knowledge on. All right, guys, see ya.